Secretary Schultz has done an incredible job for us for the past 7 years. She's been a friend for a long time, served in the legislature admirably, was a small business owner. Terrific job as our labor secretary, commerce secretary. She would make a great governor. I fully intend to get involved in helping her. Dan Cox, the guy that we were hearing about yesterday, is a QAnon whack job who was in favor of, I think, calling Mike Pence, my friend Mike Pence, a traitor when they were talking about hanging him. So it's a pretty clear choice. The Goucher poll came out last week saying a Republican like Hogan would beat a progressive Democrat by 20 points and would beat a moderate Democrat by 5 points. A Republican like Trump would lose 69-29, I think was the number. So, at some point we'll definitely be having a further announcement about that. I thought, this is not just happening in Maryland. We had a big meeting of the Governors Association, Republican governors last week, where all of the governors discussed this problem. I think the president is attacking 6 or 7 sitting governors and 30-some members of Congress. I think it's really bad for the party. I think it's bad for Donald Trump. We're going to continue to push back. But the voters of Maryland are going to make their own decision about who they think the next governor should be, and I'm pretty sure it's not going to be the crazy QAnon guy.